from Chapel Hill, North Carolina, UNC School of Medicine, and our team name is the Alternative Artifacts.
So we have ultrasound training at our institution, and we really enjoyed learning all the different modalities, and we wanted to have some fun with it.
I found that the breast station where we had to find foreign bodies in the breast tissue was the hardest for me, the breast biopsy station. Absolutely.
That's why we're here, yeah.